Be it far from us to promote pagan love rites, but we don't intend to lift a finger when our trio of amazing songbirds wants to do this for us, hmm? Because they are, after all, ladies, and you can always be sure of a lady, even when they sing a pagan love song.